Hey girlies, welcome back, or if you're just finding my channel, hi, my name is Carrie. Today we have a little bit of a different video from our usual content. We don't do one of these too often. We do one of these about once a year. A new handbag unboxing. Obviously you would know from the title. I pretty much get myself one new luxury handbag a year since I started Rose Gold Fashion Blog. And for 2023, I just picked this up in 2024, but I did buy it in 2023. I'll tell you guys the story. I went with the Gucci bag this time. And I have never had a Gucci bag before. I've never had anything Gucci, actually. So this is my first Gucci item. Quick little backstory before we open her up, but I've been wanting a black luxury bag handbag for probably two years, we'll say. And I actually had my eye on the YSL. I can't think of what it's called. Everybody has it. The little shoulder bag. You can get it in Pen. You can get it in Croc. And I've wanted that for the last couple years. I just never pulled the trigger, never got it. And this bag I saw on TikTok, oh, probably a week or two before I purchased it. And as soon as I saw it, and it's an iconic bag, it's not a new bag. I learned it was re-released, I think in 2020, something around then. But the bag is originally from 1961, so that kind of gives you a hint of what it is. And I saw a girl open it on TikTok, and it was just like, no, that's the bag. I don't want the YSL bag that everybody has. I want the bag that I've never seen anybody carry. And the luxury handbags I tend to get seem to be that way. I've never seen anyone with my Dior Caro in real life. I've only seen people in the social media world, but I've never seen a real person carry it. And that will be the same with this bag. So I went with my friend Brooke to... we did some shopping. It was like, I think it was like in between Christmas and New Year's. Yeah, because it was still 2023. And I had told her I had seen this bag on TikTok. I just wanted to see what it looked like in real life. So we go into the Gucci in Palm Beach and they didn't have it out. They had it out, but I think not in the black. So the sales lady went and brought it out for me and I just instantly loved it. So I took some pictures with it and I told her, you know, we're going to go to lunch and then I'm sure we're going to be back. So we went to lunch, had a couple drinks, and we came back about 2 hours later and the bag was gone. And she said she had a couple, and in the 2 hours I was gone, they both sold. And I was shocked because I didn't really think anybody wanted this bag, but as it turns out, they did. So she went ahead and called the mall nearby, which we were going to anyways, and it turns out they had one and they were going to hold it for me. So we get to the mall and I'll show you, but there's something with the strap with this bag where once it's been buckled, it does show a little dent, and I just wanted a fresh one. So she checked another store in a nearby town and she was told that the bag had just sold within 5 minutes. So at this point, she's like, you can either have this one or I can order you one from the warehouse, but it's not something that I could go on and order online. Like, she had to order it online for me. So she went ahead and she's like, do you need it? When do you need it by? And I'm like, who needs a luxury handbag? I mean, I guess if you were on vacation and you wanted it before you left town, I don't know. I was like, I don't need it at all. So she's like, we'll order it. You'll have a fresh one. You pay for it now. And then when it's in, we'll let you know. And honestly, I think it came in 2 weeks. Maybe even sooner. Actually, it came in like a week. It doesn't matter. But then I wasn't able to pick it up until 2 days ago. So that was long-winded, but I'm so excited. So here we go. And she already showed it to me, but then she went and boxed it back up again. This is so pretty. And then we've got the box. I'm gonna back up. I And then inside, we've got paper and the bag. I always keep all my boxes. And even these bags, I'll go ahead and keep. Okay. So I got... Dun, dun, dun. Oh, yeah, because the handle's not going to be on. So this is the Jackie. This is the 1961 Jackie. And you do get a strap to make it a crossbody, and it goes like, it snaps like that. So there you go. Look how pretty. Obviously I got the black. This is just a classic timeless bag. I will have this forever. And you can see how there's three different buckles you can put it on. And I was wanting to play around with if I want to put it on the like first one or the middle one, because I wanted to have enough room like on my shoulder, but I don't want to create the dents. You see what I mean? So I think I'm gonna wait right now. If you guys want, I can film a later video after I've used the bag some. And there is there's another strap where you can then make it a crossbody. And, but yeah, I don't wanna mess with the dents right now, so I will do that. And then, like I said, here, you just do that to open it. And then you've got the room inside. It's suede inside, and then you just have one zipper. And that's it. It's a very, very, I mean, simple bag, but I honestly love, there's nothing wrong with the YSL one. I see a lot of girls carrying it. It probably will still be in style for a while, but I just feel like it's a little bit more trendy, and this is classic. And honestly, I love that it doesn't have a logo on it. No one, where I live, no one's gonna even know this is Gucci, which is fine. I don't care. Nobody knows my Dior bag is a Dior bag. I don't get the bag so that other people know what I'm carrying. I get them for myself. So here she is. If you have any other questions or if you want me to like style her. And again, I will play around with the straps. I just don't want to mess with anything yet. But let me know. And yeah, super quick video, I know. You can check out my other unboxings if you want. Like I said, I think I just have two. And yeah, if you are new, I do a lot of try-ons like Lululemon, Abercrombie, but every once in a while we sprinkle in sub luxury. So I hope you guys have a great day, and I'll see you next time. Bye.